watching KuKClean. So today I am in this new studio and cafe called as Enerjuvate, and I've been to this place quite a few times. Being a nice rainy winter morning in Bangalore, this is our place to be because it's kind of cozy and nice. And I thought to meet Darshna, the owner of this place, to try out her new menu, which has actually a different kind of pasta, which is zucchini pasta. And I've heard about this pasta and seen it on Instagram, so today I'm going to get a chance to try it.
So while the pasta is getting ready, let's explore the place. The name of the place is Enerjuvate, which actually stands for energy plus rejuvenate, and it took me a while to understand the meaning of the name and pronounce it. When you enter the cafe and look around, all these small details like these handmade hangings and the paintings give you that warmth and coziness, and you feel like sitting here for hours and hours and just reading a book. I love this chalkboard which has all these details, especially what ingredients they are going to use in their dishes. When you see whole wheat, flax seed, no maida, it makes you really feel that somebody is putting in hard effort to make things healthy and something which you always want to enjoy. You can see that elephant which looks really, really cute on the wall. And the best part was the balcony of this place, because it gives you a feeling that sometimes you just sit and do nothing. So here's my first drink, which is actually almond milkshake with dates as natural sweetener. We all know that dates are rich in fiber as well as iron. So adding them as a replacement of sugar is a brilliant idea, and it makes it healthy. After this healthy drink, I wanted to try something chatpata, and I was so happy to see this bale. I was one of those street food lovers who used to eat bhel and pani puri every single Saturday. But after becoming more and more conscious, I kind of left all of this. But I was very happy and excited to eat this Sprouts bhel, because it has that same taste of mint and coriander chutney, tamarind chutney, and yes, of course, the onion and tomatoes which were added to it. And to give a crunch to it, there was some cornflakes which was topped on it. Frankly speaking, this bhel was awesome, so you have to give a try. Now, this is zucchini salad with lots of veggies in peanut sauce. I really don't know what is the recipe of peanut sauce, but it was tasting yum. So if you want to try, you have to come to Enerjuvate. It's in actually Kormangla and Jayanagar, Bangalore. So yes, try it out. Let's hear from what Darshana has to say about the place.
Hello guys, I'm Darshana Nahata. This is my cafe and studio. It is called Enerjuvate. It's a mix of energy and rejuvenation. A place where you can experience high energy food as well as rejuvenate your body with all the yoga, dance, therapies that we offer. Also, a lot of fun elements in the cafe. I started this in 2017 with my love for food in all its vibrant colors, fresh, wholesome, high energy. These were the things we began our plan for Enerjuvate was, Enerjuvate, and then it conceptualized into this beautiful art cafe which you can currently see.
So I was right, this is an art cafe, and we all saw that how beautifully it is designed. Now this is the meal or the dish of the day, which is actually zucchini pasta, hot, perfect for a rainy or a cold day. And this was so creamy that I was struggling to pull it out from the bread, but it was tasting so awesome that I wanted to recreate it at home, but till now I have not succeeded. Wheat bread is freshly baked at the cafe, and it's completely preservative free, so you can try it and buy from Enerjuvate. This is my fourth dish, which is actually steaming hot momos. It's served with different kind of sauces and has different fillings. So this one is actually the beetroot momo, which has a covering of beetroot but the filling of corn and spinach. So quite a different and interesting concept. Last but not प्लीज़ हेयर इज़ माई बिल, क्योंकि बिल तो देना ज़रूरी होता है. सो साइनिंग ऑफ फ्रॉम एनर्जुवेट, अ कोजी वार्म प्लेस इन बैंगलोर. प्लीज़ शेयर दिस वीडियो विद ऑल ऑफ दोज हु वॉन्ट टू ईट हेल्दी फूड आउटसाइड एंड जॉइन कुकक्लीन फेसबुक ग्रुप फॉर मोर हेल्दी अपडेट.
शुगर एंड द डिशेज वर रियली नाइस. सो नहीं.